The No Labels movement has earned ballot access in 10 states. Despite constant attacks and hurdles from the two major political parties, it's still up to Americans to choose. Our ballot access milestone is another reminder of how desperate Americans are to have another option in 2024. You deserve better. A choice on the ballot and a voice in the process. Because only two choices is no choice at all.